Thank you. With our lovely new tools, we're now prepared to work effectively. Should you ever run out of metal, keep in mind that you can also instruct your workshop to manufacture tools from scrap instead of metal. Though they won't be quite as effective, it's still better than being forced to work with bare hands. Down and besides the fact that educated children work more effectively, we'll also teach them to be more careful with their protective clothing and tools. This, in turn, leads... Now that our population is starting to grow, we ought to again turn our... very good. As you can see, the Gatherer's Cabin is an effective possibility to get food quickly. But watch out. After a drought, it's going to take some time before the plants have regrown. Although we are... The orchard has been laid out, and the trees are already beginning to grow. Similar to crops for farming, trees need some time until they are fully grown. Our gatherer's cabin gathers food from the surrounding forests. Well done. We can equally utilize the gathered herbs to convert them into medicine later on. It might happen that an illness breaks out in our settlement from time to time and spreads among our settlers. That's why we always ought to have enough herbs on hand. Radiation is the main reason why the health status of our settlement can decrease. Although our settlers already use protective clothing to shield themselves against environmental radiation, it might occur that our sources of water become contaminated. We should start to filter our water to prevent this from happening. We will need a great deal of charcoal to accomplish this. The charcoal kiln will burn wood to produce charcoal.
Thank you.
we can use the charcoal in conjunction with a filtration system to purify our water. It would be a disgrace if we had to demolish our trusted cistern just to erect a water tower in its place.